The last week or so of July, I was told that we had a big bomb coming and that I would see, and when I saw, a single plane take off from Tinian, codenamed Dimples 82, that was the Enola Gay. We were assigned the photo reconnaissance to follow them. Major Brown, the wing adjutant, came down to me and said, we need to have a code for them. What I want you to do is make up a little special code that they can use. But I said, you're going to have to put together the statements or what they're going to see. So after the bomb was dropped, the atomic bomb in Hiroshima, we were following it up there, and I'm decoding the messages back from them. First one came in probably around 11 o'clock in the morning, and it said, target is not visible. Smoke and debris boiling over target. Cloud is there. And that was basically the end of the message. So the one at 6 hours afterwards said basically the same thing. Cloud is boiling. Cloud and dust debris in the air. Cloud is probably at 35, 40,000 feet. So now then we're in the afternoon and our message center room is full of generals and Colonel Tibbetts, the pilot. And Colonel Tibbetts kept asking the same question. What do they see? What do they see? But I said, I can't be up there with them. I don't know what they're seeing. All I can tell you is what they've reported by radio. So at 9 hours, which is about 5 o'clock, the message came in and I decoded it and said, cloud still over target. Cloud is still boiling. Estimate the cloud to be at 70,000 feet. And with that, I reported that to the room full of people. And they said, repeat that last message for him. And I did. And they said, what have we started? Do we have a continuous reaction going? What have we started?
The War, Nebraska Stories, inspired by our greatest generation.